Hello, welcome back to more Resident Evil 8. Last time, we encountered the giant baby monster and ran away like a baby. This time, hopefully we can escape the giant baby monster, because all I have to do is get to the elevator. Okay, nothing so far. Nothing so far. Okay. Nope, I'm going back to this room. Nope, nope. Going back, going back, going back. It's locked, isn't it? Okay, no, it's not. I hate that baby. I hate that baby. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I don't know why that door was locked. I mean, all I have to do is... I see that there's still something there. All I have to do is get to the exit, right? Let's see. I don't hear the baby. So, should be a straight exit. I already put the fuse in. All I have to do is get to the elevator and go in. And get out of this. Not dealing with that. I was I supposed to do? This can't keep working. This can't keep working. And it's blocked my only other exit. It's blocked my only other chance of getting out of this floor. Okay, Ethan's breathing. I don't hear the baby. I'm going to try to go in that room this time, because I doubt it's gone away from there. What do I do? It won't move. Let's try over here. Nope. It won't move. There has to be something I'm missing. There has to be something I'm missing. Nope. What am I missing? Do I literally just have to run past the baby? Or make another circle with the baby? And book it back to the elevator? Because I can do another circle in here. I'm assuming, anyways. And it's blocking the way. Nope. We're making a circle. We're doing it. Come on. Go. I can do this. I'm faster than that baby. No. I hate you. Beep, Please tell me it. I'm not. You don't have to deal with that anymore. Where's all my stuff? No. No, 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 no.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive, huh? If all my friends murdered you! Tick-tock! Your life's on the line.
Wait!
How am I supposed to defend myself?
Try and find me.
Oh no. No. This is bull. Heard laughing. There you are. Hey!
Everything would be better if Rose wasn't blue.
Fucking monster!
Thank you! Give my stuff back! Okay, I'm listening for laughter. Oh, where can you be? Where can you be? Come on, where could you be? Where are you? I hear you. I heard you. No, I do it to creepy baby dolls. Come on. There you are. Yes, I will. You can die, though.
Stupid idiot! What are you doing to my cute friends?
Not you. Do I have my items back? Oh. That was the boss? I knew it wasn't going to be that long, but man.
Mia, we'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place.
Examine.
Nice. So that's who was behind all this?
Angie. No more baby doll. Thank you very much. That's what I was looking for. Yeah, Angie is something you sell. Thank you for not moving anymore.
That makes two.
Let me out. And screw that place. I'm gonna go grab that. And, yeah. Head back over to that guy. Shop guy. What's his name? At least I won't be followed by a giant baby anymore. And all that mean stuff was coming from Donna Benevento. So, yeah. Probably that giant baby was something that she conjured up as well. I don't know how she managed to. Let's see. What could I put here? Flat, but I don't remember seeing a plaque in there at all. Okay, I'm going to look at a few things real quick. Okay. Wait. That's interesting. Yep, I'm trying to get her back together. I don't know how to open that. Like, it's not saying I missed anything either. It's saying I've gotten everything. So, yeah. Gone. Head back now. Path right here. I don't know if it does anything. But I'm glad I'm done with that creepy doll lady. She was no fun. Oh. Break that. Handgun ammo. I could not even use my handgun that entire time. You know, I have a feeling that it gave me the handgun ammo because of that. Come on. Stay down. Stay down. You must be who I'm going to go after next. Oh, some of the people that follow him. Come on. Get down. Okay, stay down. Stay down. Maybe there's something over here that goes to that. Yep. Whoa! Okay, now this one's a bit unfair. Okay, y'all need to get in the line. First come, first serve. All that good stuff. Stay there. Nope. Like I said, first come, first serve. Okay. We're next. Oh. sorry, I accidentally gave your bullet to the guy behind you. Well, if you would stop moving your head around so much, I won. Now, last guy. There we go. I can actually go in the house. Interesting. Give me all of that. Oh, there's a lockpick. I haven't seen one of those in a while. Now that's interesting. A new shotgun, you say? Well, let's go ahead and equip it. Looks like that was all but shotgun. Now that's a very nice find. Hey. Anyone else? Stay down. I'm the only zombies. I mean, it is Resident Evil. Okay, this is going on a bit longer than I expected. I'm going to end this episode here. Next time, I hope I'm going to make it to Shop Guy. But until then, bye.